and he's definitely making a contribution. He has an open stance at the plate, and the first pitch to him is outside ball one. Dickerson's getting that average up a little bit. It's over 200, and no one likes to be in the 100, so Albert's gotten out of it, so has Dickerson. And Kisner's trying to do the same. Maybe another hit for him, and he gets over 200.
What is it?
One pitch is hit inside the third base bag, and that's fair. Going towards the...